This is stock number J4399, a 2007 GMC Sierra 2500 SLT with the cap. Vehicle does have factory fog lights, extremely clean chrome front bumper. Uppermost part of the front bumper is white from the factory. Clean chrome grille surround. Aftermarket EGR bug shield. No visible dents or dings in the hood. Does have LED style clearance lights on top, and this vehicle does have a clean Carfax history report. Factory style mud flaps all the way around. Front tires are in great shape. Hankook Dynapro tires, factory GMC rims. As taken down, patch side very nice and clean. No visible dents, no visible dings. Truck is a 4x4. Rear mud flaps as well. Does have paint match door handles. Rear window is slightly tinted from the factory. Very clean body. Trail FX side step bars. Rear tires in great shape. Very clean frame. Great looking wheel well and underbody. As taking towards the back, you will notice it does have an ARE truck cap. Inside the cap, it is in very good condition. It's a carpeted cap with the spray-in bed liner. Very clean rear tailgate and chrome rear bumper with reverse backup sensors. As taken on the driver's side, again, very nice and clean. And the reason why I make these videos so that if you're not able to make it here to the dealership, see the vehicle in person, still able to get a great idea of the way the vehicle looks before you do come all the way here and make that trip. As taken inside, very nice black leather interior, power front seats, clean all-weather mat with the clean carpet underneath. Heated seats with memory, power mirrors, windows, and locks. Do have cruise control on the steering wheel, 45,721 miles, real nice CD player and center console. Passenger seats in great shape, so is the floor, dash, and door, with that wood grain going throughout the entirety of the vehicle. This truck does have OnStar and HomeLink as well. As taken in the rear of the vehicle, very nice and clean, just like the front with that black leather interior. Two cup holders on the inside, flip the seat up. Very nice clean rear seats as well. Factory style floor mats in great shape, as well as the door panels. This vehicle is definitely like new inside and out, in very good condition. Has a factory style trailer brake. Will pop the hood. And you also have integrated blinkers in the factory style mirrors. Underneath the hood, you are looking at a 6.6 liter turbo diesel Duramax motor. Extremely clean. And if you're interested in seeing any more pictures of this truck or any other vehicle inventory, all you have to do is visit our website, www.lensauto.com.